Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. I hope you all have a beautiful Tuesday. You know all, today is the day that Denise Jordan from This and That is doing her kitchen vignette winter season. I always love to join her in her kitchen vignette challenge. This time is Diane is doing the kitchen vignette challenge, but I love Denise her kitchen vignette challenge also. So I want to show you in a different video like this how to make a beautiful easy kitchen vignette for the winter season. I know spring and Easter is around the corner and everyone is already busy with shopping for Easter or the springtime, but I will show you how easy it is with a couple of things mostly you have around in your house. Make a beautiful kitchen vignette so you can enjoy it for at least a couple of weeks more. So please relax and I hope you enjoy what I made of my kitchen vignette. Of course, Denise, this one is also for you. I know I don't do it on your challenge because Diane is doing the challenge, but I hope everyone also enjoys this kitchen vignette what I made of mine. I hope to see you next time in a different movie. Here you see how my kitchen vignette for the winter turned out. Like I said before earlier in the video, Diane is doing the kitchen vignette challenge with Denise from This and That, but I always loved Denise, her challenge, so I just wanted to show you how easy it is with a couple of items to make a little kitchen vignette. You see here, I only use two kind of crates. They are very popular at the moment. I also saw them in lots of videos there with you in the shop, so you have to get them. I used only two. I used a little snow blanket for under my tray. I have a tray that can turn around. A little soup tureen. Here we do the soup in little pans. I don't know how you call them. For us, they are doing the soup for each person in such a bowl. I only used a little owl, make it wintry, a little sign, and some fake muffin I have, but it looks very real. So you see, I just used a couple of items and you can still make a beautiful vignette, and it doesn't have to cost a lot. I only finish it off with some fake snowballs. Some couple here. This is how my vignette is totally done. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like to see how I make my decor, please give a comment down below if you would love more of this kind of videos. And I wish everyone a beautiful, beautiful Tuesday. Enjoy each other. And if you like our channel, subscribe to our channel, give it a thumbs up. And we would love to see you in another video. Bye.